I got another one, Sam.
Hey, the whole issue is closed, Henri. I'm not taking the bet.
Very well, I give up. I won't bother you again. After all, what can I expect from an American? You are all fat, lazy, stupid. All you want to do is watch TV, eat fast food, while your easy women are scooped up by handsome foreigners like myself.
That tears it! You just drawn blood on the US of A, pal.
Cookie, calm down.
Man. Calm down, nothing. Sammy might be missing an action, but on behalf of this great nation, I'm gonna go out there and collect more telephone numbers than that sleazy Frenchman. What about it, men? Are you with me?
You know, I'm usually afraid of girls, but it's for America.
Me too.
Now let's go.
Hey, fellas, Mike, please, take your seats. Okay, Henri, you're on. Carl, I get the babe kit.
Not the babe kit, Sam, are you sure?
Yep.
Oh, but Sammy, he's just a kid. He didn't know.
Maybe it's time he grew up, Carl.
Oh, but Sammy, you told me never to get the babe kit.